to the max.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Skylanders Trap Team on the Wii U, and in this video we're heading to Chapter 9, Mystic Mill. You ready?
Yeah!
Alright.
I am so fired up to be back in the game, Skylander. You missed flying with me, didn't ya? Come on, admit it. Good. Now let's go save this magical, mystical mill place. Boom, boom, and boom! Now fasten your safety belt, Skylander. It's about to be an awesome ride. You know, flying through a storm like this sure is tough. For any pilot other than the great Captain Flint, that is. Boom! Case in point, those guys. Must be the Mabu Defense Force. I'll tell you what, Skylander, how about you leap on board and check things out?
A Skylander! Thank goodness! Some creepy creatures boarded our ship, locked us up, and steered us right into the storm! Not a real good day for us here! But if you can make your way to the flight deck and regain control of the ship, things will definitely take a turn for the better!
Okay, so we start out on the Mabu flagship. You can go ahead and push that on there. You're gonna have to push these boxes onto the... I guess these little gaps so you can step on them. And move on. Oh, this one kind of just... Oh, there we go.
It's weird because this ship is swaying, so... I have to kind of account for that.
Mm-hmm. Is this the last one? Yeah, that should be the last one. But this one, you have to push into, like, this... lower area, and you have to wait for it to, like, move around. I think.
Yeah, you can't make it up over the ledge.
There you go.
Okay. Oh, wait, there's one more. Oh, no!
I think another one shows up.
Yeah.
Hopefully. There we go. Do you see how fast it flew off?
Why did that happen?
I don't know.
It's like, meow.
Yeah.
Wait, no!
Push it on this side because it's tilting to the right.
Oh, okay. I thought it would switch.
Oh, here comes that gust of wind again.
Jeez.
No, 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 wait. I tried
oh,
to...
Oh, yeah, me too. It's still there. Wait, it's moving. Wait for me! No! Oh no.
Maybe I can just...
Yeah, good.
Thanks for taking back our ship, Skylander! We owe you one!
No need, Grizzo. Danger is its own reward. Danger, and of course lots of enchiladas, which I'm assuming you have. Might also be good to get some help saving the mill from those terrible doomrays.
Of course! Only problem is that we can't land with all those big guns down there!
I'll tell you what, Grizz. You just leave those big guns down there to the big guns up here. The Skylander and I'll take them out. Boom style.
Alright, it's another shooting section. Yeah, we saw one of these in Chef Zeppelin. Now we have another one here in Mystic Mill. And it's pretty much the same concept, you just have to shoot down some enemy blasters, I guess, cannons. And then a bunch of enemies will run up to you. Pretty simple.
See a fire gate over here.
Yep, we will be going to that later. I noticed that enemy was trying to shoot us. Oh wait, oh we have a big one here. He said, alright, shoot him, but he's already on the ground, like, passed out.
Looks looking for those gem things. I don't see any. I saw two before, but I already took care of them, I guess.
Oh, that's what that does. Wait, which am I? Oh, I'm the blue one, okay.
Yeah.
I, like, lost track of which one I was. You're gonna see a lot of these enemies right here, the ones that are running up to us.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's the two villains in this level, like, they look like they're made of wood.
Yeah.
What does yours do?
My what? Element?
Yeah. Ooh.
Fly trap.
I don't even know what that did.
Yeah.
So that's what they do. Those little guys that run up to us, they transform into like a cannon.
Huh.
I was wondering how they hurt us. They look like they have little swords.
Yeah.
Alright, looks like we're landing. We can hit these. Oh no, never mind. Okay, that's it.
Outstanding! Now we can take back the mill on foot! My soldiers will go along with you and help fight these Evillican super creeps! Plus, they're pretty handy, which, believe me, will come in handy. Like when it's time to take down this big gate here. Just get them there safely, Skylander. If you need reinforcements, hang back a minute, and I'll send more soldiers out. Skylanders of the
Earth Element are... Okay, before we move on, we're going to talk to Rizzo again. There's actually something you can do.
I've got a secret mission that requires a demolition specialist like Bombshell. In fact, not just like Bombshell, but specifically Bombshell. Have him stop by when he's ready for some big time exploding.
Bombshell.
Say Bombshell. There's a troll fortress that needs blowing up in the worst way, and you're the best explosive expert turtle for the job. The only one, really, so let's go do it! Like I said, the trolls are building a new fortress. Rather than wait for it to be completed and then attack, what if we just blew it up beforehand? Being trolls, they just happen to have explosives lying around the place. If you can find those explosives and place them in the vulnerable parts of their structure, kablammo! One less evil fortress to worry about!
3, 2, 1,
okay, as with the other villain quests, we actually haven't done this one yet. So this is going to be a first time. I've actually barely even used Bombshell.
Yeah.
So he has a bomb attack. And a spin, okay. And like Rizzo said, you have to take these sticks of dynamite and put them in the holders here. Okay, I guess they blow up when all of them are placed. I was trying to stay away from that.
Take care of these guys.
Yeah, he's not that strong right now, but once he evolves, he should hopefully be better. I don't like his... When you throw the bomb, it arcs.
And yeah.
It seems like... Yeah. Some more bombers here. Other bombers. Whoa.
What is that?
I don't know, but it hurt. Guy is like, oh, there we go. Hey, these bombs are actually pretty strong, it's just they're not that fast. What was that? I thought somebody landed. Uh, Oh, I just saw this guy. Oh, I noticed he came out to, like, taunt or something.
Huh.
Alright, well, this goes here. Explosives placed. Oh, maybe I was supposed to use this on that guy. Here, you guys have it.
Oh wait, there's a bomb thing right there.
Oh, okay. I wonder if there's another stick of dynamite over there.
Maybe.
Because there's two spots here. But...
I saw somewhere you could go inside.
Oh, this one?
There too, yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah. There.
Okay. Ugh, I don't like these flamethrower guys because...
Yeah, the welders or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Alright, there's some little piece of gold in here. I'm not too worried about it. So I didn't mean to throw that.
Oh, you can hold both at one time?
Yeah, I guess so.
It's interesting.
Oh, except the button you use to throw it down.
It's the same.
Yep. Alright. Well, I'm gonna go to this spot that you pointed out over here and blow it up.
I wonder if there's anything inside there.
Oh, it's probably another stick of dynamite.
Oh.
Yeah. And a guy. Who apparently was trapped in there forever.
Surprised he attacked you, he should be thinking.
Yeah. Hey, there's another dynamite here.
Huh.
Oh! Where did he come from?
That's the guy that was stuck.
Oh, I thought I defeated him. Oops.
I don't know. Is there anything over there?
Over here?
No, the...
Oh!
Other area, like the down from here. It looked like there wasn't. Oh, wait.
It's another dynamite.
Explosives placed! Hey, you found some explosives!
I sure did.
I like how he points that out.
There we go.
There's three more.
I was here already. Well, I saw some stuff in the back, but
yeah.
I don't know, like, it seems like there's more sticks of dynamite than spots. Look at there's two of them right here.
Yeah.
Well, there's a spot over here. And there's one back there. Mm-hmm. Alright, well, I'll just grab this for now.
Can you only carry one at a time?
Let's see. No. Oh, okay. Well, I just gotta find somewhere to put both of these, and I'll be set. Here's one. Does he say that every time?
I know. Calm down, I know what they want.
Oh, there's this gate here.
Yeah. You have to defeat the enemies.
There's even more dynamite. Oh, I didn't mean to grab that.
Imagine that, you found some explosives.
Yeah. It's like the other, you know, four or five ones that I picked up throughout this level. Well, more than that now.
Yeah.
I like how the dynamite spins with you.
Yeah.
Oh wait, this is the last spot. Oh wow, that didn't hit anyone.
No.
You get out of here.
All explosives placed! Nice going! But oh yeah, that also means we better hightail it out of here before this place goes kablooey! Oh boy, what a blast, huh? I don't think I'll ever get the burn marks out of my uniform, but hey, I'm not complaining. And I'm sure you're plenty fired up too to be getting this reward.
The tortoise always wins. Okay, so let's check out what's in here. Well, it's a hat, obviously, but...
Yeah.
What kind of hat is that? A garrison hat. Okay. Bombshell changed colors too. It looks like...
His shell is, like, redder, I feel like.
Yeah.
More red.
That spin lasts way longer, too. Oh, you can hold it in.
Ah.
Oh, enemies.
Oh, are they attacking the Mambu guys?
Yeah, look like it.
This looks like a spot for my handy soldiers to come in handy. Just call them over here, and they'll build you something to get up to that key.
We'll do that in a sec. We're gonna go in here first.
Yeah.
Oh, it's another villain quest. Alright, we're gonna take Bombshell off and then talk to this guy. You actually need, what's his name, Shrednaut, right?
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead and put him on whenever you're ready.
Oh, I thought you wanted to talk to him first.
Oops.
I'm supposed to be the foreman of this mill, but those Evilican barricaded me out of my own office. Only thing that can cut through this enchanted wood is one of those giant Shrednaut machines. You don't happen to have a spare one just lying around somewhere, do you?
Shrednaut.
All right! You trolls can't build anything worth a lick, but you sure know your chainsaws, don't you? She's a real beaut. And if you'll be so kind as to saw down this barricade behind me, I'd be much obliged. Holy 2x4s! You cut through that wood like a hot knife through butter. Oh, which reminds me, I left a bagel in my office. I'll be getting back to that now and have a nice little reward for you, too.
Okay, well, Shrednaut has evolved. We used him back on, I think it was Chompy Mountain. But in here, he actually has a pretty big role because he has to chop down these, like, piles of lumber.
Mm-hmm.
And there's quite a few of them.
Oh, there. Actually, I think he was in the Phoenix Sanctuary.
Phoenix Sanctuary, oh, okay.
The one in Chompy Mountain is a Bruiser.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
They're kind of similar, though.
Yeah, this one has a chainsaw. The other guy is, like, punchy.
Yeah.
Well... So what is there, what are his attacks? I saw the spinny thing.
Yeah.
And was that a bomb? Like,
I guess.
Can really you break good. These down? Or no? I guess not. Yeah. Well, you get his evolution here, and it was like a pile of gold.
Yeah.
I guess that's it. Okay, but we're gonna need him later.
Yeah, a lot.
Yeah.
Skylanders of the Earth element are strong.
Okay, now we can move on and get that key.
Got a hammer. Who's got nails?
You just have to call him over to that spot.
And now I've got nails and no hammer.
And oop. I fell.
I'll grab it.
Okay. Okay, you can go ahead and put the key in, but we're going to go to the right side before we move on. Oh. Let's fight.
Oh, I wanted to see if they would take anyone out.
I mean, they're
on... They have, like, baseball
bats. Yeah, they have baseball bats. Yeah, next time I'll, Okay, there's two places to go. Oh, and the story scroll. Okay, let's take a look at the Chapter 9 story scroll.
I really thought it would be hard boiling down all my awesome qualities into these scrolls, but it turns out that I'm pretty awesome at that, too.
Okay, the packing house. Looks like it's just... some treasure, there's a radio here, and then a guy that wants to play Skystone Smash.
Nothing back here. That'd be a nice hiding spot, I think.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Guess the program or something, so...
This looks like a clone of the other room we're in. Yeah. Just some of the stuff is a little different. How about some cash prizes?
I know. It's taking a little longer than usual.
Alright, well, there we go. And they're gold coins this time, too.
Yay!
Alright, Skystone Smash. I guess, well, since you did the Treadnought thing, you want me to do this?
Go ahead.
Okay.
Greetings, Skylander. I'm the owner of this sawmill. Or, at least I used to be, before this whole Evilican hostile takeover thing. Anyway, I'm coping with my present situation by playing a lot of Skystone Smash. Fancy a game? Good choice! Now let's forget all about those awful Evilican for a minute or two.
Okay, this Mabu actually has a lot of HP, so hopefully I can get him here.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, he has twice as many, has twice as much HP as I do.
Yeah.
Broccoli guy and it doesn't matter who I use. I'll just throw him down. There, everybody's going. Chill Bill. Let's see, Chill Bill. Yeah, I'll use him since he has two attack power and he can take the hit.
Yeah. Good choice.
Oh, now this one, I'll use him. Hoodsickle. There we go.
Fisticuffs. Ouch.
Do I want to do 2 damage to the other player or 2 health? I'll play on the safe side. Rage Mage. Okay, well, I'm pretty sure I win this one. Lightning Strike. Alright, overtime. He's gonna take me out? Oh no, not yet. And now he's gone.
Yeah.
But he's done. And we get quite a bit of gold for that.
Wow! How'd you get so good at Skystone Smash? Did the Evilican invade your town and steal your business as well?
That's kind of depressing.
I know.
Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, and we have another area over here. Wheelhouse A. Who's got
radio?
That's Treadheads. Alright. I guess we'll try to get the coins from the radio show and then we'll grab the soul gem. Hey, give the money.
It takes so long for the button to reappear to change it.
Yeah, I think it has to play a little of the station too. You're like pacing back and forth.
I know.
Cash prizes, yeah.
Yay!
Okay, and here is a soul gem for Treadhead. And then here's his new power rocket boost, and let's take a look at his soul gem preview. Troll 2 not talk?
I guess not.
Oops. Don't worry about it. We're still pretty early in the level anyway. Alright, let's move on.
Villains are stronger in this. Villains. Some bombs.
Did you notice if they were attacking?
Oh no, I didn't.
Are we gonna explore the houses? Cause there's one over here.
First. I don't know. Should we take out the guys first? Or?
Yeah, let's get that bomber. He hit me. Really so. There's another one. There's actually quite a few places to explore in this little area here. It's actually a little section over there with some money. Nice. And those two guys are like, hey, how do I get them?
Oh, where did the Mabus go?
They ran.
Wow.
We'll let the Skylanders handle this. Okay, that should be most of the enemies. Yeah. I think there was some over there, but we got the gunner guys, or the bomb guys. Okay, and here is the villain vault.
It was funny when you warped them out, they were like, ah!
Oh, yeah, at the same time, yeah. Is this gonna take a while, too? I like when they give it to you immediately.
Yeah.
But it doesn't happen that often.
No, it's pretty rare.
Mm-hmm. There we go.
Finally.
Okay. Storage unit. Oh, this is all you. Oh, I didn't even see that guy back there.
The best defense is a good offense.
Shield Shredder.
Wow, we are very closely tethered.
Yeah. I'm not even gonna fight him, because... Yeah, for the Shield Shredder guys, they, you know, obviously use their shield to attack. You just have to watch out for that. Ooh. They kind of rush forward with that.
Whoa, how did I hit him from up there?
Oh, you actually got him? Huh. Oh, yeah, you... I guess the acorn is reaching up there.
I know, I think I hit him, like, really hard with something, though.
Huh. That was him. Oh, I got hit. I was tethered.
You want to switch?
Yeah, I have to. Let's go with Shroom Boom. There's still life in here.
Yeah.
He shoots. He spores.
There you go. Now this guy is actually almost defeated too. Ow. There we go.
Shield Shredder defeated.
Alright, now it's time to capture him with the life trap.
Put a life trap.
Ah! Oh man! I knew we shouldn't have come to this man!
Shield Shredder trapped.
Okay, looks like he has the shield bash attack, and then what's this? Ooh, that's pretty cool. Throws like two buzzsaws up in the air.
Oh my gosh.
They're huge.
That seems like it would be very powerful.
Mm-hmm.
You want me to throw on broccoli guy?
Yeah. Need some health.
You can switch to Terrapin too if you want to heal him.
Yeah.
Broccoli guy.
Broccoli guy rolls!
Hey, Brock's ready to ride.
Get that healing. Then we'll move on.
Yeah.
There we go.
Want Terrapin?
Yeah. But I'll probably play as Shroom Boom. I just want to heal him up in case I use him again.
Oh,
he's hurting, yeah.
Yeah, we took him off at pretty much the last moment we could.
The problem was that tethering, like, I was trying to get away from someone, but we weren't even that far apart.
I know, and like, this room, I mean, I don't know. I feel like one of us could have been on one side and one of us could have been on the other side.
I need some more healing.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, this doesn't heal you as well.
Yeah, that's a good attack, though, on enemies. Alright, that should be good enough. I'll just switch back to Shroom Boom, since I use it for like 2 seconds.
Yeah.
He shoots! He spores!
Okay.
Villains are stronger in this zone.
Oh wait, we need
Shrednaut.
Yeah, Shrednaut again. So any doors marked with this icon, you need him to break those down. There aren't many instances of this, but there are a few villains that you need them specifically to break down parts of the level.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's head inside. Sawdust processing. I wonder what's in here.
It looks like just treasure.
Yeah, we've actually never been in here.
No. Since we didn't upgrade him on our other file, we actually haven't been able to go to any of the places that you need him for.
Yeah, so this just has gold, but it's a pretty decent amount. Actually, Shroom Boom has quite a bit of gold. Probably do some upgrades on him next.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we do need to climb up there. Right, mm-hmm. Shot, and that's how I point right there. Alright, they're safe. It looks like all the enemies are gone.
Even though it's playing this enemy fighting music, it sounds like.
Where does this go?
Let's find out.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Soul Gem for Torch.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and the new power is the incinerator. That looks awesome.
Yeah, it does.
Okay, let's look at the Soul Gem preview for Torch.
When Shroom Boom went on that jump, he looked really funny.
Yeah, his tongue sticking out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, his picture, he's actually sticking out his tongue too. Okay. There are two things you can do up here. Well, first of all, you have to watch out for there's like obstacles that roll down or something like that. Oh, I see a Traptanium all the way in the back over there. Oh, logs.
Ow, the saw hurts you. Just in case I was wondering.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I thought we were going up first.
My bad. Okay, well, I guess we're just gonna go here.
Yeah.
There's some gold, and then there's a fire gate, so, you wanna switch the wildfire?
Sure. I'll do dark wildfire.
Okay.
Bringing the heat.
Okay, now we're in the Fire Falls, and this is basically just a platforming section over some lava. You can get some gold here,
too. Can't tell if these are tilting in the direction that I step on them. Kind of seems like it.
We should hop off here.
What's going on?
Like, Wildfire is so big that, like, when I was spawning behind you, but it was also in the lava.
Uh-oh. I can't.
Yeah, it keeps like tilting. Wow. How fun is this? wait.
Why is this happening? I'm not doing anything.
Yeah, me neither. We're like glitching out. Switch to somebody else because he's too big. Sorry, Wildfire.
Why? Yeah,
Torch, I guess. That's what we just saw her. She's small.
Oh my god. I hope small enough to not do that anymore.
Yeah.
How aggravating.
There,
oh
yeah.
My God. Oh. Stronger in this so great.
Oh, these sink. There we go. We made it. And thankfully, this is the only thing in here. So I wonder if we just hop off, if we just warp to the beginning. I don't feel like jumping on those anymore. Okay, and here's the Volcano Island hat, which actually would probably be pretty funny to wear. Maybe on Eruptor or somebody like that. Let's check. Oops. Oh, perfect.
That's what we secretly wanted, game.
Okay. Oh yeah, now we gotta go all the way to the top. And there is something, it's actually worth going to the top too. Which I think you have to.
Yeah.
There's a...
It's a key.
Yeah, a key. So it's not a waste of time. The logs, and of course that guy over there is shooting us too. You have to watch out for the logs, the saws, and the bombs. Mm-hmm. Take this. See that log? It looked like it stopped.
Yeah.
Okay, and you actually can't go up there. We tried, but you can.
Drop that from here.
Yay. Hey! That door is double locked! Good thing there are double the keys, too!
Oh, okay, I'll come down.
You're like standing on nothing. Oh, that's it, dude.
Oh, okay. Is there anything else down here?
I don't think so. Oh wait, what's over
here? Lifegate and then Shrednaut.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'll break this down first. I guess Bushwhack is up again.
Yeah. Do you want to be on this time?
Sure. First, let's open this up. Oh, I remember what's behind that gate. It's that bridge thing.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess Torch got hurt. Oh, probably by the shooting guy. Okay, so we're gonna go back to Bushwhack so we can open up this life gate. I'm gonna throw a broccoli guy on.
Oh, yeah. Since we used Shrednaut where he was needed.
Mm-hmm. I think there is at least one more spot, but that's, if I remember right, it's later on.
Yeah.
So I'll just throw him on when he's needed.
Oh, you got the broccoli guy. Nails.
Double the healing.
Yeah. Except you don't even need it.
Yeah. Okay. It would be cool if you did this attack and your allies near you healed too, but that'd be kind of broken.
Yeah. But, we could throw on Whirlwind to heal the other player.
Oh yeah, she does have that ability. What is that, a Soul Gem, I think? It's like one of her last upgrades.
Unless it's her Wow Pow. I don't know if it's the Series 2 one that has it. I'm not sure. I'm sure someone will tell us.
Yeah, but I mean, we'll probably know by then.
Yeah. Wait for me. You don't have to wait that long.
Yeah. Here is another treasure chest. We just got one, so here's another one. The torch has a lot of gold. Hopefully she'll be able to afford that soul gem soon.
Mm-hmm. Definitely want to see how cool that really is.
That looked awesome. I mean, it looked like her gun fired two at once.
Yeah.
So that I would definitely want to see that. Any day now. I knew it would go up.
Yeah. I was like, wow, it's not gonna wait for us, is it?
Oh, that's what that attack is. Oh, that's the exit, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait for me. Okay. I wasn't sure if it was going to wait. I mean, it's been waiting a long time, but now... But it's always like when you need it to go, it doesn't, yeah. But when it wants to go, you don't want to go.
Coming in hot. Okay. Good, like Santa.
Yeah. And once you go through that life gate, you get a hat. So basically you get a treasure chest, a hat, and then some gold.
Yeah.
So hopefully you have bushwhack.
And a really fun adventure.
Oh yeah, of course. Fake ones. What did they call those again?
Boingo nuts?
Boingo nuts, yeah. Okay. That is it for that little section over there. Now we can move on over here to like the main part of the level.
Get the other key.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Oh, watch out. I think I remember this hurting us.
Yeah, it does. It's like a little puzzle that you have to do, but you can actually get hurt by it.
Now that spark just needs to go the whole way.
Mm-hmm.
Nature protect me.
Ah.
Nothing else in here?
Nope, that's it.
Not even on this little thing.
Yeah, I know, doesn't that theme, like,
so
seem like there's something there? Okay.
Not even, like, a little pile of gold. Why?
And here's the second key. And we are pretty much done with this area, so let's put the keys in and move on. Actually, there's some Traptanium, I'll break those down.
Our keys went, like, to the opposite side of the locks.
Oh, these guys again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that guy over there is giving him a shield.
Sure.
Nice. Guess he torched him.
Yeah, sure did.
Alright, that's it. One four.
Oh, this is the Mabu's. I was like, what?
I was ready to take my weapon out and just go to town. But yeah, those are allies. Okay. This is actually the area I thought was behind the life gate, but... Yeah, I mean, there were bridges, but there were Boingo Nut ones. But these are the actual bridges. Alright, let me break this down now. There we go. And what you have to do in this section is kind of like a puzzle, but you have to take these pieces and make some bridges. But you have to take the make bridges to other areas to get different pieces for different bridges. If that makes any sense at all.
But it's like different materials that the bridges are made out of, so you have to take the right materials to complete the bridge.
Right, so you need this bamboo.
Mm-hmm. This one's made out of like wood planks.
Yeah.
And there's a treasure chest over here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, go ahead and open it, I'm just gonna switch, I'll switch after we get out of this area, because air. I'll switch to... someone. I don't know who yet. Okay. That was it? Was that it for this area? Or was there more? Oh, wait, there's more. I see the, soul gem back there.
Yeah.
That looks like... Actually, I can't even tell what that looks like. Is that Flipwreck?
Oh wait, you know what, I can't...
You need the bamboo, right?
No, like I can't pick up more than one at once. I don't think either of us can. Like if I have it, you can't even pick it up.
Oh yeah, yeah. You have the same restrictions basically as single player.
Yeah.
Thankfully, there's a Traptanium bridge here instead, mm-hmm. So we can use this.
Have to go all the way around now. Mm-hmm.
But thankfully, when we're done, we just have to go out this way. Is that Flipwreck? No, that's not him.
No, it is.
Oh, it is?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it is. Okay. For some reason, it looked kind of purpley. Okay. I think it just...
The background.
Yeah. And plus it focuses the closer you get to it.
Yeah.
Okay. So here's the Soul Gem for Flipwreck. He's another character as of this video who's not out yet. But once we, once he's out, we'll use him in a video at some
point. I like him a lot.
Yeah, he's cool.
He's the first dolphin one.
Yeah, he is. That's right. All right, let's look at his Soul Gem preview. Actually, what's interesting is Flipwreck, Batspin, and a High Five, they were all three of them were part of a contest where you can name them.
Yeah.
I named one of them, but I can't remember. I think it was High Five, but I can't remember what I named him.
I think Flipwreck is the only name that I'm really impressed by. I was like, yeah, I like that name. That's a good one.
Yeah.
The other ones, I'm like, okay, I guess. I think that they could have been a little bit better, in all honesty.
Oh, you know what? I remember mine. I think I submitted Flipwreck's name. I put Battlenose, like Bottlenose.
That's cute.
But I think Flipwreck was pretty creative. Okay, so what we have to do here is guard the Mabus, while they're destroying that.
I guess we haven't been doing that well enough.
Yeah. Apparently we can't break that down ourselves. So.
Yeah, or Shrednaw can't.
Yeah. Right on. Where are the enemies? I thought they were enemies. Oh, here they come. Maybe? I could have swore enemies spawned.
I definitely thought enemies came out of there. Like, I remember that happening in the other time we played.
Okay. See? Oh, look out.
Oh. That was rude. I was switching the traps.
Yeah. Okay. Well, this is another area we need Shrednaw. So we're going to break this down and get the
Wing Sapphire.
Oh, wait. I'm just pushing the attack button. Okay, and here is the next Wing Sapphire. Okay. Can I break these? Oh, go ahead and get that. Hey.
Wow. It gave me, like, all my health back.
Yeah. Jeez, these
guys... I'm trying to get this to land on him. I thought that was one of my upgrades.
These guys take a lot of hits.
I know.
That landed on his head. Is that what you're trying to do?
Yeah. Yeah.
The horseshoe was on his head, yeah. Oh, oops. I thought I was going to switch, but the element might switch anyway, so we'll see.
Yeah.
There's Persephone. Don't go up there yet. That's where you're supposed to go.
Yeah.
There's more places to explore over here. Actually, this is a big bridge area.
Yeah. It's like the last one, but I think they added a metal bridge.
I guess we can see if we can do some upgrades because we got the sapphire already.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just get these two, because I'm pretty sure I can afford both of them.
Yeah, I think so. Over the
edge. Oops. Ready for another match? Is that the last one?
I think so. Full power. Your outfit's a little different.
Oh, yeah.
You have antlers and, like, a skull on your headpiece thing.
Mm. Oh, we can get that. Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Press Y rapidly, it said. We're gonna test it out. Heat wave. Oh, there you go.
Is that it?
Yeah. Oh, look, the picture in the soldier made it look different. That is cool, though. It has a lot of range.
I wonder if you can just hold it. Because I know someone else said do it rapidly, but I think it was Wallop, and I just hold it.
Oh, okay. I guess that one you do have to.
Blue flame. Sure, that will look cool. What are we gonna do this path for?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, you know what? It probably splits in two once you get, like, an upgrade or something, because we bought it before. I thought she was already on a path.
I had it, too.
That's okay, though. Ooh.
Fancy. Wonder if that turns for a soldier.
That would be awesome.
Oh, no, it turns back to...
Oh, okay. Weird.
Nice.
I love that acorn because it's so fast.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is another bridge puzzle, but it's way longer.
Should we go over to get these boxes first?
Yeah. Are we going that way or no?
I don't know.
They introduced a third bridge type here. It's like, I guess...
Metal?
Metal, one? Yeah. That's what I thought it was. It's like a steel bridge or whatever.
Yeah. Oh wait, Boo again.
Uh-huh.
And then I think after I lay this down, we need the metal.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead and lay that, I'll grab it. Wait, is that the metal? Oh wait, it is. It kind of threw me off because there's like a wood doormat
base.
Thing. Yeah. Oh, just getting the treasure.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that another... Oh, wait, no, that's a legendary treasure. I was like, is that another soul gem? Yeah, I thought it said all soul gems found.
It had jagged edges on it, so it did look like a soul gem. I guess we can get the metal part to go down
again. Yeah. Although I think that's just the exit.
Okay. Is there anything else here?
I don't think so. I think that's our last collectible.
Okay.
It has like a little lumberjack Mabu on it.
Yes, it does.
I'll grab the metal one.
Can you remember how to do that thing where he forms a tree and knocks it down?
I think jump and press Y. Jump and press X. Oh, wait, there it is.
For some reason, it didn't go the first time.
Probably because it's in a small space.
Yeah, I need to demonstrate that on an enemy. Some gold. Mm-hmm. Cool.
Oh, we need the one in one.
Is there one?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, all the way back here.
Where the legendary treasure was.
I gotcha. And that should be our way out, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Should be. I'm not sure which one to put it on.
I think this just loops around, so maybe this bottom one.
Okay. Oh yeah, that goes back to the beginning area. Okay.
Looks like we are done with that. And let's see what we're missing. nothing. Well, we have an enemy goal and a villain to capture, but we're going to do that in the last area.
Yeah.
Are you going to switch to somebody else?
Yes, I am. Sorry, Torch. and I'm pretty sure I want someone that can projectile things.
Yes.
So...
Against this boss, yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
You want to throw Broccoli Guy on?
Yes.
Just in case, because this guy, the boss that's coming up, he hits pretty hard.
Yeah.
And you know what I just noticed? Hang on, let me go back. The enemy goal?
Mm-hmm.
I'm wondering if we don't get that. You remember when we were supposed to fight a bunch of guys?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I hope we're not getting cheated out of that, because there were guys that were supposed to spawn out of that hole.
I'm pretty sure we get more, like, other enemies here, too. We're missing, what, 8? I don't know if it's that many.
Oh, wait. I'm going to switch to Gusto. Okay. I forgot it was air. But I want to stay as a trap master.
I kind of want to use air.
No, it's okay. I think Chopper's fine. He does enough damage on his own.
The only thing is Blades really doesn't have.
Yeah, I would stick with Chopper. All right, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
me cranky.
Frankenstein.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, there's plenty of guys up there.
Yeah.
As long as we fight them all.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully they count. I mean, I would think they would. Oh, some shield shredders. Ouch. I already got hit.
I really like that these projectiles go on their own.
Yeah, they home in on the enemy.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Frankenstein. See, what makes this fight kind of difficult is all these enemies, but I think we got all of them. Oh, no, there's one left. There's enough for shield shredding. Alright, that's everybody except him.
Man, I hope we get the enemy gold. That would be so lame.
Oh, I thought I threw down the circle.
Oh gosh, it's like extra long arm.
Yeah. Ready. You gonna switch? Just in case?
I think I can stay in, as long as I stay away from
him. Okay. Ouch.
There we go.
Nice.
Frankenstein defeated.
Alright, since he's air element, we're gonna use the air trap.
This is actually pretty fun! Whee!
Frankenstein trapped.
Great job, everybody! Real fine work all around! We saved the mill from those Doom Raiders! Now they'll need some other enchanted wood to build more Evilligant soldiers. And there isn't any!
Yes, yes, I have to admit that you Mabu defense dudes did a great job. And I know a thing or two about great jobs. But I also know Doom Raiders, sort of, and they won't give up very easily. So me and the Skylander gotta head back to the Academy and figure out what they're up to next. We'll tell everybody you were awesome, and of course, that we were awesome too.
Okay.
Oh my god. One!
Yeah, we defeated every enemy that we could except one, which, you know, we would have gone over the enemy goal if those enemies spawned, so that was definitely a glitch. What we're gonna do is, we're not gonna do it in the recording, but we're gonna go through level again and hopefully get that enemy goal so we can have the 3 stars that we deserved.
Yeah.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Okay, Chaos, what's next?
Well, we could all start by thanking me for the awesomely incredible job I've been doing helping you. Anyone?
Maybe later. Why don't you first tell us more about this Traptanium weapon the Doom Raiders are building?
Fine. Those idiots need something really, really stinky to make it work. And I happen to know for a fact the only thing in Skylands that smells that bad is the goo from the secret sewers of Supreme Stink.
The secret sewers of Supreme Stink. Never heard of it.
Well, it wouldn't be much of a secret if you had. Meanwhile, I can tell you exactly how to get there.
Well, I gotta admit, this place sounds absolutely terrible, but as they say, duty calls.
Okay. Okay, we have a new addition to the Academy, but we're going to show that another time.
Yeah.
But first, we have a gift. You open it this time. I usually open it. So, just in case it's something that'll level you up.
Interesting.
A trinket of the Teddy Cyclops. We actually picked up a legendary treasure that looked like that, so now we have a trinket that you can wear.
Nice.
Yeah, it's okay. Okay. Alright, anyway, in the next video, we're going to get started with the next chapter, which is the Supreme Sewers of Stink. Mm. Thanks for watching, everybody, and see you next time.
Bye!
Thank you.